This week, Adoption Isle itself is changing. You may have noticed some small changes to the map in the last couple of weeks. It's been leading to this. Some buildings are moving and a brand new building is arriving with its very own pet to celebrate.